to be kind to everyone, for that is right, you see. So I say to myself, remember this, kindness begins with me.
Where love is our parents' teachers, where love is. see the next time it hit higher light.
Said what?
Between one round and the next round.
You're being photographed. Why don't you turn around? See?
Sunday.
I got you on your knee.
Well, let's go.
Let's go.
You fellas ride with me in the pickup.
Okay.
All right?
Okay. Where are they going?
God. The white one is the Appaloosa.
Yeah, named Paiute. That's this one.
Timber. Timber.
You want on the horse? Oh no. Why don't you get in there, Scott? Oh, you let him go.
No!
Come back here. Zach thought you did her own thing. Oh, look at her.
Nice horse.
Yeah, which one is that with the spot on the back?
That's mine.
How long have you been
here? Oh, get down from there.
I like the black one.
You like this, Mayor? Sure you do. I got a special price, but that stallion fee, just to use the stallion, $1,500. And it won't breed every mare. Some mares don't look good.
Big horse.
Let's go over and pick that horse.
So the horses are for breeding. Yeah.
This one and this brown one behind that. Mm-hmm.
What do you feed these horses? How come they're big?
Just hay.
Just hay?
Well, see, there's a lot of thoroughbred, you know.
They don't get any hay now. They just want to pasture.
So they just eat the pasture?
Yeah, nothing else. Just that. See that dry hillside?
Uh-huh.
That's what makes it.
John, have you been working with Mission at all?
Yeah, a little bit.
Well, could you show them a little bit some of the stuff you do while you train horses?
You want that? This is a stallion.
Stallion, though.
Yes.
Isn't he pretty?
Timber, quick.
He's beautiful, isn't he?
Quick. Settle down.
He's Scott's horse.
He's so excited.
Nice.
Wait.
I want to
get that there. He's brave. Isn't he brave? Oh, how cute. Won't that be cute?
Baby lid. He's picking up eggs. Very good.
Don't drop it.
There's his office.
Put it. Companion.
Come on, they will go back past you.
Come on.
Come on, Jenny.
Come on. Dito.
See, Ate got the ego.
Yes.
Oh, you can put it in your eyes.
It belongs to you.
What do they do with the egg?
Romney.
Just for eggs here in the United States, you get $30 a dozen. No, that was 2 years ago.
I never realized that.
Date they were hatched. How many hatched? You know, everything. Oh. He's got every one of them chickens. He knows just where it comes from. It isn't junk. You know, it isn't just somebody's chickens. These are special chickens. They sell for $150 here. The people come and buy that size chicken.
Wow.
horses. I mean, and if you haven't got good ones, you can't sell junk to these people that live here. They raise the best fighting chickens in the world. See? Yeah. And as bad as I hate to say this, there's no Tagalogs. None.